thousands of people work in the facility, the complex here. You have not only the Medical College, Children's Hospital of Wisconsin, but of course Frederick Hospital as well. Besides those who work here, a number of people visiting every single day, and of course a number of patients here as well. Let's bring in Nick Bohr. Nick, you actually spoke to a grandfather today who just trying to get back in to see the grandson.
Right, Craig, and just think about all the people that come to Children's Hospital every day. They're already full of worry and anxiety about a sick child, and then add to that two words, active shooter.
It just happened all of a sudden, real quick and real fast.
Wally Scott was inside the hospital for his sick grandson and heard gunfire.
Me and my daughter were just coming outside before we get ready to smoke a cigarette. But then I know I heard a shot. We was on the elevator, but then I made sure she got out. But I finna try to go back in, you know, to make sure my grandson was okay. But then the police just came everywhere and forced me back out.
Others say the announcement didn't pull any punches.
They made an announcement over the PA system, said that it was an active shooter in the building. So everybody got to running around crazy.
What were you thinking?
I hope he didn't come where we was at. That's what I was thinking.
Alarm, I guess you would call it, came over the loudspeaker to lock down the hospital. And we got put in the corner, right side corner by the windows. They kind of like corralled us all there. And a door was open and we just got out.
I believe they said that there was a shot fired. But then after that, a nurse came in and she said, you have to keep the door locked. Someone will come get you when it's safe.
In school, you do so many drills like this that like when it actually happens, it doesn't really hit you that it's actually happening. So you're not really like fazed by it. So you're kind of just like, yeah, this isn't real. It's just going to end really soon. And then you're just sitting there for like an hour, just scared.
And despite that fear, the people who were here at the time said that they felt like the staff here did a really good job in helping them out, Craig, and they say that it was very much a relief for them, obviously, to get outside, and they're grateful, of course, that none of them, no patients and no families were hurt here today.
Absolutely. Looked very orderly, obviously, as things took place today. Thanks, Nick, for that there. Of course, it